This is Dan getting ready to saw on his sawmill.